joining love and woo! The brotherhood.
Guess who this is?
We'll hear the word and bring our gifts of bread and wine.
I was 50 years old and I discovered that Elvis Presley sang gospel Christian music. I didn't know he was a Christian. Oh my goodness. So I'm driving around the church on my way to church. And I'm wanting to listen to his music. I never knew. So Graceland is like, this man was a Christian. I had no idea. That's so funny. Holy cow, I can't believe I didn't know that. Isn't that bizarre? Wow. So anyways, listen to that. It's called Let Us Pray by Elvis Presley. Oh my gosh! I can't even I just can't believe it. That's pretty incredible that I went all this time in my life without knowing. Anyways, blessings and keep your minds open, everybody. Okay, have a blessed day. Bye for now.